It's absolutely clear that the world needs to transition to net zero. And the UAE and the broader Middle East have a critical role to play in that regard. We welcome their leadership at COP28, and we will do everything we can to support Dr. Salton. It's absolutely critical that the traditional energy sector and the emerging renewables energy sector work together to create that future. We need collaboration, and Dr. Salton is well placed to lead that collaboration.